is a ZTE skate.
Right here. I just put it up. It's a 4.3 inch capacity Android. Still a little bit booting up right here.
So, what do we just have to connect to these materials anytime?
4.3 inch.
With 4.3 inch Super MLA class display, the best display that exists.
It's not activated the tilt thing.
Extremely performance on the display. Look at the sample. She uses excellent web browsing, wherever and whenever, and to get, of course, a reference for the latest fashion trends.
It doesn't really connect to the internet right here.
It's clearer and, of course, it's better for the eyes. It's a delight to look at. Thanks to the deep core processor in the Galaxy S2, it excels in running the Adobe Flash Player 10.1 over and above any Android.
Bumpy thing here.
With this outstanding processor, you already have now.
So this might be $200.
I'm
not exactly sure what the tester has.
So, you remember, let me explain another interesting feature. Cassandra purchasing materials without putting out her purse. She uses the near field communication functions available in the S2.
So this is the phone that you've set, right?
So it's 2.3.
Which Android is it? 2.1, 2.2?
2.3? What's the processor? Gingerbread. What's the processor?
Well, I don't know. We don't know. We're not from ZTE.
Maybe it's Qualcomm.
I think it's Qualcomm.
Maybe.
Qualcomm. Yes. MSM 727? Yes, 727.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, the center was using different kind of features for future world markets. And it's a good point, right idea. Assist for work. We cross the finger
right
that we next time maybe read some of her feature articles in the museum. Now, step next.